So let's say you have a table and you want to share it with someone who's not in your Zapier account, maybe a client or another teammate. How do you do that? The best way to do it is with Zapier Interfaces. You can share a view of a table with anyone. They can interact with records in a controlled, safe way. The best part, this is free in Interfaces. So let me show you how to do it real quick and a couple other things you could consider. So I have this table here. It's just a simple FAQ list. What I want to do is go into Linked Assets, click on Interfaces, and then click Create. Once the interface has been built for you, just click in to view it. It'll give you three pages already for you to choose from. You can delete the other ones if you want or check them out, but the table view is the one I want to show you. You can see here in Interfaces, we have the table now in a very easy, clean interface without any distractions for your clients or whomever needs to see the information. The only things you need to do is decide whether the people viewing this data should be able to create new records or not, edit, delete, or not. And then lastly, you can choose to limit the table to a specific view or even add a filter. I suggest choosing a table view like this one I have set up to only show questions about settings. Once I do that, the table automatically shows that view, and I can even go in and decide to remove some of those fields to make it simpler. Once I do that, all you need to do is share the link in the top right. We host this for you, so you just share it out. Whoever has the link can go in there and actually make changes and edit things. They can drag columns around, adjust column sizes, and then they can go in and actually edit the record if they need to. One bonus is that Interfaces, if you do want to move to a paid plan, offers you additional options so you can lock this view of your table down to specific users that you determine, and they will actually need to log in to view the table. So if you click the name of the interface, you'll see a whole bunch of great settings you can adjust. Access and users is where you determine who can access it. You can also adjust the look and feel using the theme here. You can add a custom domain or even change the subdomain for the URL that's sent out. So be sure to take a look. This takes sharing tables to the next level, allowing you to give access and control to the people who need it.